Well, a new report shows people in San Diego County's most underserved communities are struggling with basic needs during this pandemic. SANDAG surveyed more than 3,500 people and found that 70% reported unmet needs, including food, housing, utilities, and finding employment. Two-thirds of those surveyed said their job had been negatively affected by COVID-19, and more than 50% reported some type of housing instability. SANDAG says a majority of people surveyed are from the South Bay.